Alrighty, this should be the final episode of this video game, I think. Hopefully we'll see where this goes. But I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to leave a like and a follow.
Imbeciles! After all the trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him!
You might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
Price.
So it has come to this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence, the end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash! And lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank. We have to stop that timer.
Power slam the button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump and press the R1 button.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty. Oh, that's a nice one. That's a real beauty.
Thank you.
Ratchet? What's up? You know, this time I am thinking what you're thinking.
Phew, that was close. Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
That was close! Thanks!
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Hey, Tin Can! Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate.
Yeah. Oh, mommy.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Congratulations. Now that Chairman Drek's account has been closed, you're Gadgetron's most valued customer. We've got new items available for you. Just check the new goodies menu on your pause screen. If you'd like, you can start a new game with all of your current weapons and bolts. You can also go back to your last save.
So on that
go ahead and pick
note,
one.
I do have to get two more bolts, and I think it's from mainly this planet.
Congratulations.
So I'll catch you guys.
Now that Chairman
Drek's
account has been closed, your Gadgetron's
I'm gonna go
most
back
valued
probably
customer.
To
We've got new items available for you.
I'm just gonna mute that real quick. I'm gonna go off screen for a little bit. Try to get the last bolts. Might even get the world weapons. There's like a retro achievement thing online. You can have it linked to the emulator, and you can honestly get achievements from it, which is a nifty little thing for a PlayStation 2, for hell's sake. But the whole community is pretty cool with it. So if you guys like the videos, make sure to leave a like and subscribe and a comment of the next game or series you wouldn't mind me playing. Just a little note that I haven't beaten or even played a single game of Zelda. So, I mean, if you guys want me to play that, 100%, just leave it in the comment section. Peace out. Bye.
Congratulations. Now that Chairman Drek's account has been closed, you're Gadgetron's most valued customer. We've got new items available for you. Just check the new goodies menu on your pause screen.